Indiana's flu season remains mild. The latest report from the state health department finding only 5 Hoosiers have died from the virus so far this flu season. This time last year, that number was at 116. Pandemic-related restrictions are expected to be the reason why.